first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Our referee here, Dario Nuesli. Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Brighton will play with these players today. Brighton will play with these players today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. There's good progress with this attack.
Neatly intercepted. Good looking build-up, but rather petered out.
Bong.
Izquierdo getting forward well as a team now.
And in he goes with the tackle.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Gross. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Kept his balance.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
A bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Jose Izquierdo. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Bong. Izquierdo. It's looking good, this move.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Stevens. Bong. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Izquierdo.
That's gone cross.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Yeah, and he's close in. I thought he might have just swung the boot at it and gone for power, but goes for the chip and just a bit too high.
It's short the corner this time. Gross. What
opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Pascal Gross
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Bit of space to go forward. Gross! Wonderful save. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Put the corner in the middle. Played away, well away from goal.
Stevens.
He's got his shot off now.
He blocked that well.
That could open them up. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Ezequiel Schelotto.
Bong. Gross.
Bong. Bong.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Chance!
Taking a touch there of the defender, it will be a corner.
It was a promising situation, they could have made more of that.
Got the tackle in. You like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Ezequiel Schelotto.
Sharp movement. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Sliding in for that challenge.
Bomb.
Izquierdo.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Got a free kick here. Pascal Gross.
Well, it got away with it in the end.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Of added time.
Here they are, on the attack.
Good challenge. Good interception.
It's on the move all the time and makes lots of the... So it's half time.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
On to the attack now.
Shot up! On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will...
will put them in the lead. Defended well. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end, they didn't play it right. Prepa. Ezequiel Schelotto. Gross.
Trying to switch on the attack.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Ezequiel Schelotto. Nice return pass. Ezequiel Schelotto. Izquierdo. Gross. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Ezequiel Schelotto. That's a high-class header.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Not really away from the threat here. They could pose some danger now. That's a great interception. Prepa. Ezequiel Schelotto got it back again from his teammate. We're going to get the corner here because of that deflection. Good defensive clearance there. It's a super pass. He could be in behind. Played away, well away from goal. Can really get at the opposition here. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Pascal Gross. Bomb. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Gross. Shane Duffy. A real chance here. Well, what a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Ezequiel Schelotto. Gross. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Pascal Gross. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Prepa. Steven. Bomb. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Good reading of the play by the defender. Played back. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Wonderful power. It's a regal strike.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
And that's across the field to try and switch the play. It's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. He's got support here. Very good distance. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. He's now going to do his best to try and retain that.
To be replaced by number 7, Ferran Kayan.
Bong. Jose Izquierdo. Good forward play from them. And shoots! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner. A chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead, making this substitution with that game management in mind.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Ferran Kayan. To be replaced by number 6, Gary Stevens.
Stevens. Jose Izquierdo.
The referee has indicated.
But the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Added time.
Stevens. Jose Izquierdo. Running out of time. Still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Final whistle. Well, this is the very